three rhymes she's playing are a bit disturbing.
So I found an app called Simply Piano, and it lets her play songs that we both love.